This is a brand new chapter in the Spider-Man story. I think there's so many things from the comics that haven't been given life yet, and I think Spider-Man is discovering just how terrorizing and how dark and sinister Oscorp is.
The first part, we were obligated to retread old ground story-wise. We had to reestablish the origin story. But you know, now we are free to tell the story we want to tell and play the characters in the way we want to play them. And
Gwen, since the last movie, she's going through a lot. She's graduating from high school and she's about to go off to college. And her relationship with Peter is kind of on and off, and just trying to focus on herself.
You wanted to be the hero. Now you gotta pay the price.
Not everybody gets a chance to play a villain. And then working with Mark Webb and Andrew and Emma and seeing where the character has a character arc, where you can play two characters, Max, sort of, and then you turn into Electra, who's this dynamic character, and any actor would tell you that you jump at the chance to play it.
It is bigger, and it's a more confident film, and just honoring and trying to serve something greater, trying to serve the character.
I think it's a fantastic film that will really appeal to not just the action, the spectacle, and the 3D, and the amazing part, but there's a really tender, true love story at the heart of it, and I think it's going to be a fantastic experience for them.